major group in the Kyuanjhar region, the Kolha are considered to be a part of the larger Munda group that migrated out of the Singhbhum district of Jharkhand. The Kolha at one time subsisted largely as hunter-gatherers before they became settled agriculturists. This connection to the forest found expression in Kolha paintings used to decorate the house. The paintings took the form of motifs of animals and plants and were drawn as simple outlines in rice paste. Living in close proximity to the Santal, the Kolha have also been influenced by the wall paintings of this community. Brightly painted Kolha homes with floral motifs rendered to adorn door frames can also be seen, though most homes are more modest with little or no ornamentation. Recently, young Kolha have also started using canvas to preserve their cultural identity and practices, producing modern renditions of scenes of dance and music, festive celebrations and daily life, such as the collection of forest produce or the offering of liquor to deities. The worship of important deities, the sun god, earth goddess and village deities being depicted in vivid detail. While this emerging talent deserves encouragement, the influence of industrialization on the social and occupational lives of the Kolha community is a cause for concern.